New at 5, an investigation after an Ohio teenager died while trapped in a minivan found that federal regulators have received nearly 180 complaints about that vehicle over the years. 16-year-old Kyle Plush died of asphyxiation when he was trapped under a fold-away seat. According to the Cincinnati Inquirer, a quarter of Honda Odyssey seating complaints involve stability, with 1 out of 5 stability complaints involving problems with the third-row seats.